Whew. Wargrove spotted a trap. Spotted a trap. Wargrove spotted a trap.
Hold! Our enemies have lain a trap.
Wargrove spotted a trap. Spotted a trap. Wargrove spotted a trap. Wargrove spotted a trap.
on the mend!
Thank you.
The boar tries to grunt and squeal. The boar energetically points towards the downward sloping path. Whoever robbed him of his voice might be close by indeed.
Walgraf almost pushes you in the direction the boar motioned towards. He knows he's close to a voice snatcher, and he intends to confront him as soon as possible. Walgraf's lips bend into a cruel smile as he readies his weapon. Whoever is down there has a mortal enemy heading right for him.
Approach a man dressed in all too familiar immaculate robes, with a strange voice marked by occasional growls that a boar might make. He is about to cast a spell on a terrified bunny, which he is gripping tightly in his worn and claw-like hands. Your approach startles him, however, causing him to relax his hold. Feeling the pressing fingers slipping from its little body, the bunny manages to break free and quickly disappears into the nearby rabbit hole. The Immaculate...
Curse you! I've but a few words left in this barren throat of mine, and it took me the damnedest time to get my paws on that long-eared good-for-naught. Elaborate on what? That I have no voice unless I take one, eh? That I am mute unless I make other voices mine? Mine for an infuriatingly short... Bah! Touched a nerve there, have I? So what's the matter with Dagger Dasher over there? Can't he speak for himself? Snatcher, am I? I need to speak, you cretin! Need the spell to speak! Your lackey could talk too if he weren't so squeamish about it. You think I'd tell you? I'd sooner slice my own...
The Immaculate seems to be rapidly losing his ability to speak, managing only to growl like a boar in heat. Then he coughs violently and falls completely silent as he mouths torrents of unspoken expletives. His intention is rather hard to misread, though. He'll tear you limb from limb unless you, and especially Walgraf, do him that courtesy first.
Yeah. Toxic fangs deep.
Thank you.
Walgraf urges you to search the dead Immaculate's body. The foul creature wouldn't talk, but perhaps his corpse may reveal information still.
Well, buddy, would you look at that? Revenge on a sorcerer. What could be sweeter? Couldn't have happened to a better guy, Walgraf.